Please do not buy the BTS meal if you don't stand them. You're preventing the actual BTS fans who have waited for months from having the BTS meal experience. Eating the sauces without understanding their significance is literally cultural appropriation, and it's not okay.